Hello guys, it's me, Artemi. Today in Talking War Robots. Bug fixes, community challenge, first look at the new Titan, and a little teaser for the fans of War Robots lore. Bug fixes. The update 7.4 is online on all platforms. In addition to the event, in this update we solved several annoying issues, like Jaeger doesn't get stuck now, Hades Retribution weapon deals damage properly, and missile weapons blasts can no longer be dodged so easily. We have also dealt with the issue that appeared in 7.4 when projectiles kept missing the target for no reason. We will keep going with the bug fixes. Besides that, a lot of optimization tweaks are planned all the way to 7.7. Community challenge. The Retro Treasures event has kicked off. You can get some unique prizes in a retro futuristic style, as well as the new sniper robot Erebus. Don't forget to take part in our huge community challenge. Support one of the treasure hunters and get great prizes in the end. The event will last until the 18th of October. During these several weeks, you need to play on particular robots to help the chosen adventurer. Here they are, both. We'll be updating you on the challenge status twice a week, who's winning and who needs to step it up. Keep an eye on our social media pages. Yamantau, when? After we announced that we are working on Springfield visual update, many have asked when we are going to see the reworked Yamantau. Unfortunately, that map is on the back burner until better times. There's a lot of work we need to do to make it work and remastered, and we will get to that, just not in 2021, unfortunately. Why does Springfield get a higher priority? Firstly, this rework can be done faster, and secondly, Springfield is the first map that new players see when they come to the game, and we want to be making a killer first impression. Coming up next, new Titan. This guy's name is Luchador. We'll let you speculate what it'll do until the upcoming test server session when you'll be able to try it out for the first time. War Robots Animated Special. Remember Team B. After checking out that War Robots audio drama series, many asked us to make an animated story set in the War Robots universe. And now for the Halloween update, we are actually making one. It will be a completely new animated short based on the legend of Thomas Mindry and some other horror stories circulating around the mercenary world. Here is a short sneak peek. And we have also published an updated list of microchips that are currently in the game. Check them out. You can find more details in our weekly community updates on War Robots subreddit. Happy hunting and see you next time! And mullet. Yeah, it stays. For now.